Hi everyone, myself Amritayan, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, St. Albert's College, Autonomous. Today, we are going to discuss on how we can read and display an image and Python using Google Colab. Without any delay, let's move on to our topic. Firstly, you have to open Google Colab. For that, search for Google Colab and select the link which appears first. So click on the link which appears first. Now a window appears. You just click on the new notebook for doing our new project. So this is our workspace. Here you can rename your project name. Here I'm going to do displaying an image. So I just renaming it as display image. You can rename it. Renaming is given in order to identify the file easily. Here you can write the code. So in order to display an image, you have to import certain libraries, that is CV2. So that is the first line, that is import CV2. Next, you have to read our image. So for that, I am using a variable named called image, and I am using imread function in order to read the image. Here I didn't give the path of my image. I will tell it later. Next, imshow function is used in order to display the image. So you have to import it from Google Colab patches. So from Google Colab patches, you just import CV2 imshow. And CV2 underscore imshow function is used to display the image. Within the function, you have to give the variable name which I already given. Now, you have to upload your image into Google Colab. For that, you have to select this uploading option and select the image. And you just upload into the Google Colab. So this is my image which I uploaded into Google Colab. You have to copy this path of the image and want to give in the read function. So this is our code for reading and displaying image. Now I'm going to run this code. So you can see my image is displayed on the screen. So this is how you can read and display an image. The imread function is used to read the image, and imshow function which is used to display an image. So I think you all understand how you can read and display an image in Python using Google Colab. So thank you.